Annabelle Johns, I might add.
Great going from a record called The Madam Marshall. Dark Horse, it's a number one record.
Songwriter whose second CD, Tuesday's Child, Fall from Grace, Let It Rain, If I Didn't Have You. I mean, it just goes on and on.
Well, it's been 2 decades since her last album.
The Canadian singer re-emerged this summer with her first album in more than 20 years and a nationwide tour to go with it.
So excited to welcome a Juno-nominated diamond-selling artist. After 20 years, she's back with new music.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Mesdames et messieurs. Ladies and gentlemen, Amanda Moore.
Some new ones.
world a better place, how we can be nicer to each other, how we can find peace and fellowship and understanding with our fellow man. Edmonton, let me tell you right up front, this is not that song.
Yeah. better. And when you do better, you get better. And when you get better, you feel better.
You make me happy, baby, happy, baby. comes the other side. I've got to be honest, I've got my doubts. These tears are asking me, what's this got to do with love? Baby, but I want to take one more roll call before we all leave for our extended summer vacation. So boys and girls, if you hear your name, please raise your hand and let the people know that you're here. Starting over here, we've got Al Rowe. He is our honor student, valedictorian of his high school class. Right behind him is Peter Kadar. Peter runs the AV club. He's also an honor science student. Right here, this is Ben Miller. He is our quarterback and amateur wrestling coach. Right up there, that's Al Webster. Al graduated last year, but he comes back periodically to smoke in the parking lot and hang out in the teacher's lounge. Right here, this is Will Hebbs. Will is the teacher's pet. Somehow, he always gets good grades, although he only comes to class half the time. Right up here, this is Stacy Tabb. Stacy's lovely. She's very chatty. She gets along well with the other students. She is a troublemaker who teaches the other kids how to swear in French. Right beside Stacy is Nikki Lawrence. Nikki is the prom queen. Ladies and gentlemen, please give some love to the class of 2023. Thing I want to say before we go. Very, 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 very important. It is this. You can see my pride underneath my shirt, watch the wind underneath my skin. But that isn't important at all. Everybody's got a story that will break your heart. See my eyes, don't see what I see. Touch my tongue, don't know what it's good to be. It's the human condition, keeps us all apart. Everybody's got a story that will break your heart. You got a story. Yeah.
is the very best advice that I ever got. A little something that I was once told. It doesn't matter how many gold records you've got. Records is business, stage is sold. Records is business, stage is sold. Records is business, stage is sold. When you come on stage, stage is sold. You got to play with your heart. You got to sing with your whole soul. Doesn't matter how many gold records you got. Cause records is business, stage is sold. I believe in you, stage is sold. I believe in love music, you know that it's true. I believe in you, stage is sold. I believe in music, and I'll believe stage is you.
Somewhere. Second time will be to walk my heart back down. Thank you so much. We'll see you again next time. Check it out.